trying to forget you was just a waste of time.
Let me just tell you, the perimenopause. I was without my period maybe about 6 or 7 months. But like I said, you can't get too happy because, you know, eventually it's going to come back. And it did, so. Mr. Energy Bunny, thank God. I don't have no energy, y'all.
Like, you can play, I run circles around here.
Especially on my period? I'm not even trying to keep up with nobody. Because I just can't. Like, I can't, man. Like, cramps. I got the heating pad on me right now. I'm like, ay, ay, ay. Thank God I got Twinkle Toes over there. Because he's amazing. Thank God. I've already taken a shower. But I am just not in the mood to go to Costco. I just took 2 Midols. I'm drinking my water. I haven't really had too much to eat. I'm like, what do I feel like eating? I'm really not sure. I can't really say. I'm just kind of like, I know Munchin and Chatting understands. Munchin and Chatting. I think me and Munchin and Chatting are the only ones going through menopause. At this time. Can't say Polly is, well, he kind of is going through menopause because he's got to deal with me. Right, baby?
What's that, baby?
You are going through menopause because you have to deal with me.
Yeah, some trouble to you. Yeah, I guess so. Yeah.
So from my bed today, I ain't moving. Can you bring me some chocolate chip cookies, please?
Yeah.
Not now. No, I want the chocolate chip cookie. What else am I in the mood for? Thank you, darling.
Thank you, baby.
You was holding hands and I'll never be the same. I saw you and him walking in the rain. Sorry.
Chapter 1, the other side.
One thing, the
hey, baby.
Love you, baby.
Love you, too, baby. How's it smell, babe?
How's what smell?
The smell of chocolate chip cookie.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
Heavenly? Heavenly baby.
Lovely. I'm in love. Rocky Mountain High,
Colorado.
I can't stop. I ate that last night. This one this morning, so. Folks. Don't forget to give me a like and subscribe.